With a total of 21 state championships and 7 national titles, they are perhaps the most accomplished team in the Fort Wayne sports scene. For their success, we honor the Saints cheerleading squad as the Orthopedic Hospital of Lutheran Health Network Team of the Week.
Fort Wayne Orthopedics and the Orthopedic Hospital at Lutheran is proud to sponsor this week's Team of the Week. Congratulations.
We're here at Bishop Dwenger with the Saints cheerleading team, and they are your Team of the Week. Coach Amy Gonzagowski joining me now. And Coach, you won state for varsity recently. You won the JV state championship and the freshman state championship. So you got the entire sweep. Talk about what that means for this Saints program as a whole.
Oh, it's amazing. It's hard every year to come out on top and have 3 teams all be first place and state champions is an amazing event, and I'm very proud of all these girls for everything they do.
And you guys, this past spring, also won a 7th national championship. What does that mean for this program?
It's a wonderful thing. The girls represent our city, our school, our state exceptionally well. We can go to Florida every year and say that Indiana has some of the best cheerleaders in the entire nation. We've been lucky enough and fortunate enough to come out on top many years.
People always wonder, is cheerleading a sport? Is cheerleading not a sport? After seeing your routine, it's hard to say that it's not a sport. A lot of athleticism involved. What does it take to make a good cheerleader all around?
Probably be flexible, not only in your bodies, but also to be flexible with your mindset and your skill, and to be able to work hard. These girls probably cheer. I think we figured up 140 games last year between the 50 girls, 147 games. So they usually have 1 to 3 games a week in basketball season, plus 2 practices. It's a huge time commitment. You have to be incredibly dedicated and willing to put it in, and these girls are every day.
All right, congratulations to the Saints. They are your Team of the Week.